Mr. Brewer, I've left my assignment at home and I'm not going to be able to make the 5 o'clock deadline. I haven't got a car and I need to get to Mile End. If you just give me more than half an hour, I'll be able to get it to you, I promise.
Stop, Patterson. You're not in arrive 5. There's no way I'm going to give you any more time.
Look, if I fail this time, I failed last year too, and they're going to kick me out.
That's your problem. In the real world, if you don't get something in by the actual deadline, then you lose the contract. It's as simple as that.
Got some trouble, have you?
No, I'm alright. I think I've just blown a fuse. I'm okay.
Oh, well, if you need a hand, you can come up and ring the RAR where we are, if you like.
No, it's alright. I think I'll be able to do it.
Okay, well, you know where we are.
So what are you up to now?
Oh, I'm just going home.
Oh, you wouldn't be able to give me a lift, would you?
Sure, come on.
Registered owner of this car?
Yeah.
Well, I saw another gentleman in this car not more than a few minutes ago.
Someone else was in my car?
Can I see your license, please?